Hi, I'm back again with a new video. Today I'm visiting Cattle Depot Artist Village, which homes 20 art collectives producing work that ranges from the boldly experiment to the plain art. Before it was called the X Mao Tau Coco Animal Quarantine Depot, which is the only surviving pre-war cattle slaughterhouse in Hong Kong. It was constructed in 1908 and served as a slaughterhouse and a quarantine base until mid-1999. Renovation started in 2001 to convert the depot into an art village. The depot is confirmed to be a Grade 2 historic building. It is a perfect place to take some Insta shots. You can find drama, concerts, small fashion show, movie screenings, seminar and workshops here. The village is leased for non-residential purposes. Tenants are not bound to have artistic use in the village. There are a total of 20 units for rental purposes. Now there are 5 artist groups and 9 independent artist units working in the village. Tenants can do their artwork and stay in the village as their offices. They can have rehearsals and performances open to the public. Cattle Depot Artist Village hold different functionalities related to art. The village arouses people's interest in knowing the artistic development in Hong Kong. There is also a discussion on what should be done by the Hong Kong government to preserve cultures in art. I entered this unit 10, which is the home of the Frog King. It's where his studio is. He's obsessed with the flotsam of local life. Outside are pot plants, an oversized shell, glass paintings, and a life-size ceramic science fiction monster. The only sign that is house's fringal artist is a shabby collection of cartoons, graffitis, and photos popped against the wall. Walk inside one of these grade 2 listed buildings and it's a different story altogether. For me, it's a simple art village, a sincere Hong Kong neighborhood, and I think it should be better known. Thank you for watching this video. I'll catch you in the next one. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you. Bye-bye.